Now 756, I'm Sarah French. New information on breaking news in Uptown. There is a heavy police presence at the epicenter right now. CMPD says a person armed with a rifle fired a shot at security. Thankfully, no one was hit. CMPD says officers were able to take down the suspect without shooting back, and that suspect now in custody. Larry?
Hey, good morning. Look at the clear skies, our Rock Hill camera, and that's the way our weather picture is going to be today. Clear skies to start the day. We're looking at temperatures in the upper 60s and low 70s out there right now. Here it is for today. In the middle of the afternoon, we're going to be in the mid-90s. Looking ahead, tomorrow and then Wednesday afternoon could be some rain, even some strong storms. Let's get a check on the commutes. Here's Ruby Durham.
Good morning. If you're about to head out the door, we do have an accident, 77 northbound just after I-485. No report on any injuries out there. Here's a live look at the roads, I-85 near Billy Graham. No accidents there. Let's talk about drive times before you head out the door. Matthews, you're looking at 23 minutes. Gastonia, 31. Concord, 34. Huntersville, 19. Sarah.
Ruby, thank you. Still ahead on WCNC Charlotte, South Carolina students now have to wear masks on the school bus. Plus, another weather update in 30 minutes.